So today we will start Java programming. So we all know that Java is a powerful programming language. Using that, we can develop mobile apps, web apps, desktop apps, games, and lot of things. So this is the first Java program to display a welcome message. So we know that in Java, we create different classes. So Java is object-oriented programming language. And syntax of main is like this, static void main. And under main, we use string arguments array. Then if we want to display any message, then we have to use system.out.println. And in a double quote, we have to give whatever message we want to print. So if you want to do hands-on practice, then try it yourself. So are you getting this program and output? So you can see here, there is main class, and in that hello world is displayed. So when you click on run, you will get that output, hello world. It takes time. First program will compile, then that will execute, and then you will get output. Suppose if you change, instead of hello world, if you type B computer, then click on run. So you will get that output, B computer. So like this, you can do the programming in Java. In that, you can display a welcome message. So this is the first Java program you can execute. So this is online Java compiler. In that, you can write program in half part and you will get output in another half part, right side. So every time you have to click on run. Then you can change the theme. If you want dark theme, if you want bright theme, you can click on that. You want to change that orientation, you can change horizontal, vertical. So like that, there are different options are there. Then next, there are Java exercises are there. So you can test your knowledge of Java. If you think that you know basics of Java programming, then you can solve these exercises. So can you tell what I have to write inside the main to display hello world message?
System.out.println.
System.out.println. Then you can submit. Click on submit. So it is correct. System.out.println. So you have to check that. What is in capital, what is in small? System CS is in capital, other all in small. So next, can you tell how to write comments in Java? So there are two types of comments, single line comment and multi-line comment. So can anyone tell? Also, you can type in chat also. So like C and C++ programs, same comments we can give in Java also. Can anyone try? Unmute and tell, or you can type in chat also. So Kajal says the double slash for single line comment. Okay. Then for multi-line. How to give multi-line comment in Java? If you hesitate to speak, then you can type in chat also.
Start with slash start and end with star slash.
Slash star, star slash. Very good. Yogita says use slash star and then star slash. Then submit. So it is correct. Third, how to create a variable of name car name and its value is Volvo. So can you tell how to create a variables in Java? You can type in chat also. Nobody knows how to create a variable. Same like C and C++. First data type, then variable name is equal to value. So now I have given hint. So now you can try. If your answer is wrong, it's okay, but just try. Can anyone try? Yes.
Where are some value?
Ah, Pranjal.
Where?
So when you have to create a variable, I'm getting answer in chat. Supriya says type variable is equal to value. So now that I'm asking what type I have to give, which data type, integer or character or just type. Its type is working. Wrong, it is saying wrong. Where Abhilasha says where car name is equal to Volvo. Okay, where. And she says use double quotes. Okay. No. String name is equal to ABC. Okay, Supriya says use string. Still incorrect. Can anyone help? So in Java, when you create a data type, you have to check that capital and small. So here strings, yes, is in capital. So then it is correct. So are you getting this? How to create a variables, data type, then variable name and is equal to value. In this way you can assign. So when you assign, a string, then you have to use quotes, double quotes. Next exercise, in that you have to create a variable max speed, in that value is equal to 120. So tell the answer, what I have to write here. You can type in chat also. How to create a variable of max speed, and in that store 120. Nobody knows. Supriya, Rajasri, Abhilasha, Yogita, Kajal.
सर ते क्रिएट व्हेरिएबल ते फॉर कार नेम ती स्क्रीन दिसत नव्हती सर ती एक्झरसाइज घेता का परत
ओके दिसते का आता
हो
सो व्हेन यू हैव टू क्रिएट अ व्हेरिएबल ऑफ कार नेम देन यू हैव टू चेक व्हिच व्हॅल्यू यू हैव टू असाइन सो वोल्वो वोल्वो इज अ स्ट्रिंग सो डेटा टाइप यू हैव टू यूज एज अ स्ट्रिंग And in string, S is capital. Then variable name, same whatever they have given. N is capital in car name. Then Volvo. So it is showing incorrect. Why? Because Volvo you have to use double quote in, and in that you have to write Volvo. Hitting?
Okay, sir.
Next. So now tell the next how to create a variable of max speed and assign value 120. Type answers in chat. Yeah, I am getting answer from Mayuri. Int max speed is equal to 120. Very good. Int. Max speed. Is equal to 120. It is showing not correct. Why? Can anyone tell the solution? Double quote for 120 double quote. Akshay Singh ki. We have to use double quote for 120. So it is only three number space is there. So we can't use double quote. For integer, if you don't write double quote, that is okay. So for string only, we are using double quotes. So when we create a variable, we have to check that spelling also. In max speed, S is in capital. So here we have to give whatever they have suggested, then it is correct. Understood? Next, can anyone tell? We have to create a addition program, 5 plus 10, and here we have to create a variable x and y. So how to create a variable one variable already they have created, int y is equal to 10. And here addition is done. So now we have to create first variable. So Priyanka says int x is equal to 10. Okay, int x is equal to 5 or 10? 5. Then submit, correct. Next, now tell next exercise. मागच्या एक्सरसाइजचं भरपूर जणांनी करेक्ट सांगितलं. करिश्मा, प्रांजल, प्रियंका. ओके, नेक्स्ट हेअर टू व्हेरिएबल्स आर क्रिएटेड. नाऊ वी हॅव टू डू ॲडिशन. सो व्हॉट टू राईट? प्रियंका सेज झेड इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी. हेअर एक्स अँड वाय आर देअर. सो int z. Okay, and in next line system dot out dot println, in that what I have to write? Z. Okay, all are saying z. Kajal, Karishma, Pranjal. Okay, then submit, it is correct. Next, here we have to create three variables of same data type. Then how to create that variables?